Hi everyone, yeah, welcome back to my channel. Happy Blacking is here again with this exciting video of mine. It's very exciting, funny, and also is educative also. But before I go on with this my video, guys, I want to do a little shout out to my cousin. Today's her birthday. Today's 13th of January and today's her birthday. Happy birthday, Excel. Happy birthday to you. But let me just sing this birthday song. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Guys, today is her birthday. Please help me wish her well. I will leave her photos or her one or any of her clip on my phone. I will leave it for you guys to see her. So today is her birthday. Happy birthday. I wish you God's favor, God's blessing, every good thing that God has in store for you. That is my wishes for you today. So guys, let's jump right into this video. This video is about personal hygiene and it's going to be I'm just going to list 5 things that you can't share, not even with your sister, talk more of your friends. 5 personal things that you're not supposed to share with anybody. That's your personal thing because it's on personal hygiene. So the 5 things you are not supposed to find, that you're not supposed to share with anybody. You're not even supposed to share with your boyfriend, your husband, your sister. Talk more of your friend. So guys, let's jump right into this video. Number one I have here is toothbrush. On no account, I mean it, on no account must you share your toothbrush with someone else, be it your husband, your boyfriend, your sister. Talk more of your friends. You don't share toothbrush with people, because once you share to your toothbrush with someone else, the bacteria that person has is transferred to you. That is infection. So you don't know what the bacteria the person has in his or her mouth that you share toothbrush. It is not medically advisable for you to share toothbrush. Neither is it orally advisable for you to share toothbrush with someone else. So please, anyone you see using your toothbrush, leave that toothbrush. Don't go and start using that toothbrush again. Change your toothbrush every 3 months. It is medically advisable for you to change your toothbrush every 3 months. I know a lot of us, this we've learned this a lot, that we hardly change our toothbrush in 3 months. Please, it's good for you to be changing your toothbrush every 3 months. So the next thing I have here is my lip gloss. This is my lip gloss, guys. I can't see myself sharing my lip gloss with someone else. It is not good. It is not nice. Not even your sister. Don't share your lip gloss with, even if the person doesn't have any infection, don't share this your lip gloss with someone else. It is not hygienic and it is not advisable. So do not share your lip gloss with someone else. The next I have here is my shower cap. This is my shower cap. Either your shower cap or your hairnet. So whichever one you use, don't share this with anybody. Take for instance, you use this to take your shower and pack your hair. The heat on your hair is transferred here, and if by eventually you didn't dry it and someone else comes and uses this again, it is not really nice. Because that person, you see, that person contacts your own bacteria, or the person transfers another thing to you on this your hair net or hair or shower cap, which whatever you call it, or whatever, then either hair net or shower cap, please don't share it. The last one I have here, which is going to, is a no for me at all, don't you ever, is your panties. That's your bra and your panties. This is your panties here, your bra and your panties. On no account should you share your bra or even allow somebody to touch your bra or your panties. I know, ladies, ladies in the house, I know this is going to be a fun thing, because we have this special bra that we wear almost every day, that we is very hard for us to change and wear another. It's not that we don't have a lot of bras, but this particular bra is a special bra that once you wear it, you feel comfortable. It's very convenient for you the way it packages your boobs and everything is very, very convenient for you that you don't like changing it. Please, even if you don't like changing it, get another one that is as good as that one and try to be changing so that you can wash that one. Because if you wear a bra for a long time without washing it, it leaves bacteria also, especially down here of the bra and here the sweat. If you don't wash it and dry it and you keep wearing your bra, the sweat is bad. It's not really nice. It causes infection in our body. Now I'm talking about that of the panties. Please don't wear wet panties and don't wear panties that is tight on you. It is not nice. Wear cotton panties. Don't wear panties that are free on you. Don't wear panties that is wet and tight on you. It's not nice. It will not allow air to enter into your body. It will, especially when you wear tight panties, you also put on jeans, tight jeans on yourself. So it's not that it doesn't go well. Seriously, it doesn't go well. I remember when we were in secondary school then, that if you wash your panties, you have to wash over that panties for it to dry, because once you leave that panties off, it disappears. Someone else will come and pick it. Because if you are staying in the hostel, then you experience all these things. These are one or two things that we experienced when we were in the hostel there. Because you have so many thieves there, pants thieves. You have a lot of people that thief a lot, steal a lot of things. Common pants. Yes, you say common, then it was not common. Some people don't just enjoy stealing things when we were in secondary school. But I don't know if now if they've changed or not, because we've lost contact on some of those people there. But please, all these things I've mentioned here, it is not really nice for you to share it. And it's very disgusting to share with someone else all these things I've mentioned. Please, if you have your own, please add it in the comment section. I know it's a funny video, but it's educative and it's interesting. Till I come your way in my next video. And again, please leave before I go. Don't forget to subscribe. You subscribe, you like, you share my video. Please, I am begging you. I can't be crying every day for you people to subscribe now. Please, you're my friends and you're the ones that made me to come up to this YouTube. Please subscribe. 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 Please, oh. Let it be part of your New Year resolution to be subscribing on my channel. Till I come your way again in my next video. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.